Well, the clock is ticking for LSU students hoping to watch the men's basketball team play Tennessee. The university says the cutoff date for students to reserve a seat is next Tuesday at 5 p.m. So go ahead and log on to your LSU sports account to grab your spot. If you are picked to get a ticket, you will find out by next Thursday, February 21st.